Well, here's the Xtreme Man Cave you've been asking about. It's a raw version on my phone. This is what I do when it's a rainy day and this boy's not fishing. Have a quick peek. Here's some of my stuff that I store. I'm not crappie fishing. Crappie stuff is there. Some more additional bass stuff. I don't like looking at that stuff because that's where I store stuff in the winter. Well, obviously my UFC bag, some rods, gotta do some restringing. Come on over here, there's my secondary rods. When I need to do different presentation specific stuff the St. Croix sends me, I work on that stuff there. Come on over here, you know, a man of many hats, that's our job right there. Different shirts, hats, you name it, gotta have it all. Nets. Some more Nautilus equipment, elliptical to keep in shape, rowing machine, keep that back and shoulders trim, chest, incline bench, gotta keep the good old dumbbells and barbells handy, obviously, gotta keep the footwear, you know the brand that I support right there, I ain't gonna say it, you can see it. Come on over here to the corner, here's some of my perfect plastics, go for my worms, stick worms, caffeine shads, zeros, you name it, craws, game hogs, goes all the way down to there. Come on over this side, I got all my different chunks, KVD chunks, rage tail chunk, different size, the junior, full, my jigs, of course that's the jig wall, wall of fame right there, man. Good old rodents, that's all you, baby rodents, some smoking roosters, going over there. Buzz baits, spinner baits, some hooks, come on over here, some crank baits, go all the way down, a little bit of tubes, menace, or baby rage craws, we'll go over to the rage bugs, they all come down there, spare reels, then we get to my spare stuff over here, that's just secondary stuff, when I need it, it's there. It's fantastic having the sponsors like Strike King that make sure that when I need something, I got it. And I got lots of it, and it's all there. Come on over here, Gamma, again, fantastic sponsor. Some of the best line you're ever gonna find on the market. All my monofilament, used for top waters, walleye fishing, the braid, good old edge. And we got more mono over there. Stocking some more things over here. Rage chunks, zero worms, space monkeys, rage menace, game hogs, you name it. Then there's more crappie stuff over here. Of course, Mr. Crappie. It's all there, and it's ready. Spare batteries. So there's the deal. You asked about seeing the man cave, the Xtreme man cave. Well, dudes, that's it. It's a raw cut, no B-roll, just me and my baits and my rods on a rainy day, getting ready for another day to go fishing.